pizza just cuz. You know, it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza.
Felicia's leading me on a chase. But that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Bam. I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout. Take down supervillains, but I can't catch a pigeon?
Fable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes up for Spider-Man. Spider-Man sighted. Please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
Hey!
That's a keeper.
Attention. All units. Escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Available officers? Move in on Manhattanville.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
APC Kilo starting patrol now. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Stable guys are worse than telemarketers. That keeps up, someone could get hurt. Or worse.
Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt. And it would definitely be the end of this station. Make these ads more interesting. Gotta hit each screen individually. Definitely a target-rich environment. I always knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Maybe someday there'll be a billboard of me that doesn't say menace on it. Someone should really bring back sign painting. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.